कॉफी पे बुलाए तो उसका मतलब क्या होता है पता?
शिरिन फराद की तो निकल पड़ी इज अ स्वीट बट स्लाइट लव स्टोरी दैट डेब्यूटेंट डायरेक्टर बेला बंसाली सैगल स्ट्रेचेस सो मच दैट बाय द एंड वी नो लॉन्गर केयर व्हेदर शिरिन एंड फरहाद लिव हैप्पीली एवर आफ्टर और नॉट द सब्जेक्ट इज रिफ्रेशिंग यूजुअली बॉलीवुड फिल्म्स डोंट केयर मच अबाउट 40 प्लस पीपल इन लव वेल नॉट अनलेस द एक्टर्स लास्ट नेम इज खान एंड द एक्ट्रेस इज अबाउट 20 इयर्स यंगर Here the focus is this love story between two people who normally would be relegated to sidekicks. Farhad, played by Baman Irani, is a 45-year-old undergarment salesman who still lives with his mother. Shirin, played by Farah Khan, is a feisty singleton who lives with her comatose father and aunt. This is a match made in heaven, except that Shirin, who is secretary of the Parsi Trust, has an illegal water tank in Farhad's house demolished, which makes her his mother's public enemy number one. The first star is bumpy but fun. Shirin and Farhad's love story is charming even though the portrayal of the Parsi community is pure caricature. Some bits are genuinely funny, like Shirin's first meeting with Farhad's mother.
Shirin aur Farhad ki shaadi nahi ho sakti, nahi ho sakti, nahi ho sakti.
It's lovely to see yesteryear actresses Daisy Irani and Shamiji back on the screen again. But then, the screenplay, co-written by director Sanjay Leela Bhansali, nosedives. Once Shirin and Farhad are in love, the plot doesn't thicken, it curdles. Bela bungs in unnecessary songs, including one in which Shirin and Farhad parody iconic songs from Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and Hum Aapke Hai Kaun. The comedy becomes more slapstick and shrill. The twists in the story become more forced. Farah Khan's awkward performance doesn't help. She's perfectly cast, but the A-list director simply isn't an actor. She pulls off a difficult breakup scene, but is otherwise too hesitant and self-conscious to be convincing. Bela has great affection for her characters, but this story is limp and the craft clumsy. I'm going with 2.5 stars. The extra half star is for Baman Irani. He gives Farhad dignity. You feel for him, even when he's selling fluorescent green underwear. I just really wish they'd given him a better plot to play in.